Now, plátano con relleno, I think I pronounced it right. Yeah, my Spanish is thing. You better off talking to your Uncle Victor.
After speaking with my pops, I decided to do a spin on a dish he grew up eating. I stuffed plantains with local panela cheese, sliced wagyu, torched it, made a puree of sofrito and a garlic and onion sous vide. I used plantains from MIC Food, Big Banana, Ripe Plantain, Whole Canoe Cut, because it's delicious, perfectly cooked, and saves me labor time. This is my take on Canoas de Plátanos Maduros.